There's a 1-2 shot out center field. And going back is Drummond. It's over his head. That's down into that triangle area on around the 420 mark. And pulling into third with a triple is going to be Beltre to lead it off here in the fourth inning. What I was hit hard, said Roland. Had to scamper to get after that thing. He dived for it. Couldn't come up with it. Here's De La Rosa, the DH. De La Rosa struck out.